Okidoki. Okidoki.
This is aggravating.
I'll try and stream this, see how it goes.
As if I wasn't already excellent.
Can't stop me now.
I feel stronger already. Soon I will be invincible.
I found the pet lady.
The robot one is... Are you in a tutorial?
No.
Oh.
I'm in the main city.
Yeah, the tutorial, they're in the tutorial. One is on the right, one is on the left.
Right, right, yeah. Maybe there isn't a robot master, maybe it's just taming pets, you can build the robots.
There is one for robots too, right? You'd have to build them, yeah, I guess.
Yeah. But I gotta figure out, like, which one do I build? How do I know? I mean, you look at the thing, it tells you... I guess it doesn't tell me enough, I guess that's my problem. Maybe I'm just being lazy.
The starting armor. Do they have different stats? I don't see any stats unless you pick it and then you can tell the stats once you're in.
Yeah, once you're in, you can look at the stats. Heavy is 50, medium is 30. And I'm sure light's probably 10 or 20.
There has to be other ways it impacts gameplay.
What do you mean?
Well, there has to be other than the stats, there has to be something else. I wonder if it depends, like, how much you can carry. Depends on... It's all by weight, right?
I don't know, I look at my character sheet and it says, armor type, medium. Armor factor, 30. And if you look at all my armor, it says, resistance.
Does it say how much weight you can carry or anything like that, or how much it weighs?
Health, energy, shielding, recharge, 200 delays for seconds, momentum, okay, that's vitals, offensive, let me see, offensive, armor, heavy penetration, with all firearms is 40, lights 40, medium is 40, defense is 30, miscellaneous, there ain't nothing.
I guess we'll see. I mean, it is kind of early. It's still in fucking alpha, so.
Right.
I'm sure there is a ton of shit they've done yet. Especially, like, cosmetic stuff. You know, windows with stats and.
Yeah. I just know I'm getting very aggravated right now because I can't do anything. It's driving me nuts. Which it's alpha, so that's why I'm not getting. You know, totally pissed off. I mean, I'm getting upset, but not, you know.
So, what's wrong?
It doesn't tell you nothing. Like, I don't know. For one, I'm trying to find my way out of this town again. I'm about to fucking die again.
In the city?
stop me now.
Okay, I guess I don't understand the skill imprinting thing.
I'm gonna make sure I'm gonna explore this whole starting area thoroughly before I move on. There's not that much to it. I'll definitely wanna know where every NPC is and what they do.
Well, I'm trying to look that up now, but... Okay, let me see. Light armor tactics. Light armor is the lightest armor available, provided by a small amount of protection of all type wounds. Reading everything about armor and stuff.
If you learn something, let me know. or something.
I guess, okay, robotics is the third part of the pet system.
Okay, I wonder what's the second then.
Well, that's when we go back to that and find it.
See how's it going there.
Probably genetic engineering.
Oh yeah, nice. Man, so many.
I'm thinking. Those are trade skills. Animal handling is the first part of the free pet system. Tame young creatures, grow them as pets. There is a variety of young animals out there in the world to be found. Veterinarian. This is animal handling and veterinarian medicine goes hand in hand, of course. But that's it. So I have to have robotics, I guess. I mean, I gotta go find the pet guy real quick.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna at this time go robotics versus pet taming.
I think you have to have it all though, Grifter. Here, I'll tell you what it says again for robotics. This is on trade skills.
Oh my god, I was using
the third part of the pet system. Robotics is used to create robotic pets, repair them, and sabotage them. You can operate a robotic pet without much skill in robotics, but it is easier to maintain and take care of them if you're skilled in robotics. So I don't need pet taming or whatever, I just need to get my robotics up, right? Because
yeah,
you have to build them.
Pet is just for, you know, animals.
Okay.
Also, pretty cool. Okay, so you have to just come here. Your rank alternate. Invasions, what game have public quests in Warhammer Online stuff? Look at all this stuff. night. Skill on that. Is it something? Sniper. This feels like in this game it's something quicker. Draw and shoot. Less accurate, but yes. Oh, this is specific. Handguns would be kind of cool. Pistol? If you can. Pistol? I think you can. Attack. Oh, there you go. So you can mod skills just like you can. It must be told. Okay, we can always train later. I have my sounds turned down a little bit. No, no. Actually, I should turn my. I'll shut up and you can listen.
I got some saltpeter.
Say again?
Saltpeter. It's a thing, I don't know what it is.
Clone Cafe. Weird, I wonder if we can...
can't heal yourself, though. I just tried to use first aid on myself, and it won't let me do it. Which is odd.
Deeper knowledge, greater power.
That's how it works. I would really like it if you couldn't hear yourself, which means you really, really want to be with somebody.
I feel stronger already.
Yeah. I mean, I agree. I mean, like, you should be able to do at least first aid on yourself. I mean, not during combat, but afterwards.
Yeah, out of combat, first aid, yeah, with bandages and so on.
Yeah,
that should be.
Yeah.
I don't know how long after you actually fight with a mob, NPC, whatever, how long afterwards you're still counted as it being in combat, you know what I mean? Like, is there a timer? Or does it end right away? I mean,
I don't know.
Maybe that's why it can't, because the game still thinks you're in combat.
Well, somebody wants to be a fucking genetic engineer, I'm telling you what. I'm getting all the shit for it.
So you're slowly picking your specialization?
Wait, looks, I can't find any humanoid type people to kill to get robotic stuff off of.
What do you mean? What do you mean? You have to kill humanoids to get robotics drops? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, like wiring and like chips and stuff like that.
Components for ships? Forgot what I was killing.
You were killing those bandits.
Oh yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you know what? I got some of that stuff when, you know, in the first section?
Yes, mm-hmm.
Circuit boards, power distributors,
all that good stuff.
Yeah. And copper wires actually too. When we first start, you know those NPCs that attack the base there?
Yep.
Yeah, they drop all this stuff. So I guess when we start officially, so to speak, we'll stick up.
I'm gonna load up.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, let's just deliver this soon. It disappeared from our quest count. You can hear me, let me know. I don't know. I'm loud enough, whatever. Okay, is that what I'm looking at?
Landing pad. Yeah, because I'm getting all kinds of DNA samples.
We should probably do different things, huh? So we can share whatever we drops we get. This way, like, if you need the DNA samples and stuff, so the cybernetics or something, I'll give you those and I'll do something else. Products.
Well, that's what I originally was going to do, but I can't find anything to kill. Everything out here is beastly.
Okay, well, I'm gonna do my quest here with the gathering, that first one. Then I'll take robotics and see if I can figure it out.
I mean, I was sitting here reading about it, and it's all humanoid stuff. But I can't find any humanoid camp. I'm teleporting back to Plymouth and go out the front door again to go to that. There's a camp out there, but I don't know how powerful they are.
I like it that you get manuals in game. I still have that kind of stuff.
Somebody's blown up my phone.
Hold on. I'm just doing stuff. Yes, I did. What's this thing?
Nothing important. Now my game closed on me, son of a bitch.
Great Lake is this way. That's where we can gather some trees. There's little weird bugs that you have. It's a type of softwood. They're softwood.
Deeper
Can't
knowledge.
Stop me now.
Greater power.
Okay. Species knowledge for hunting. Let's get these two. Strap. Going down there. It's really cool how the harvesters set this up. Skybox is not graphically this. Try to
AFK go bathroom. Come on.
Okay. Then dancing. Fuck. You can have up to 4 harvesters on a node like this, for example. Just leave it in there, it does its job, different types and sizes and qualities of them have different speed, extraction speeds, extraction rates, and all. I just think it's a really cool system. There they are, it's mine and the other one that was there. And it doesn't. We just leave it there until it pulls up. In the meantime, what we can do is we can gather some stuff and shoot. I remember my buddies telling me the kind of bandits or whatever in that way, so I'm not gonna go there yet since we just started.
More power! You looking to buy? I've got stuff for everyone.
Dragon. shoot his nodes as well.
I am back, Mr. Cryptor. I'm just waiting for my game to load. I'm at 633 out of 637 since I went to the bathroom and came back just now, Cryptor. So I'm loading into town. So I haven't made the town yet. Fuck.
What's the problem?
I don't know, it's loading like one packet of data every like minute and a half. I'm gonna close it out, see what happens.
I don't know how to do that. For a game that's still in alpha stage, we can, as you can tell, my buddy.
Where's this game out of, Crypto? Is it out of the United States? Skybox. As you can tell, this ship was landing, so actual model.
Yep. Hup. Yep. Yep. Hup.
Yep, it's doing the same thing again. I used the warp back to Plymouth City? Oh, don't do that, Cryptor. Walk that shit back. Just gotta load that city. There we go, it loaded finally.
Deeper knowledge, greater power.
Oh, Crypto, another thing is to, you know, I think I'm starting to think a little bit more like you, because
I'm streaming, just forget it, just.
Okay, yeah. Hi, how are you doing, Crypto?
Feel stronger already.
So, this is not an exciting way of playing the game, or any game.
I'll have to look it up sometime to see.
But
it's
get all the necessary tools to do harvesting or the beginner ones. This is pretty awesome. I really enjoy this game. Just because of the depth. A number of options and choices is insane. Makes most triple A look like a joke. If you'll still be here, when I finish all this gathering, I'll go and show you the dancing system. Just out of curiosity, it's pretty cool to see how well done it is.
Because I've got like a lot of samples, man. I got like 2 waxing tissues. Where's the DNA at? Where's the DNA look like? I'm trying to figure it out here. Yeah, I got 4 waxing DNA. Lurkers, human. That probably takes a lot to do each one.
That's all the jobs and quests. See, unless you mark yourself as unavailable for jobs, they keep sending you offers.
I ain't messing with the chemistry, that thing's crazy.
Man, how many things are you starting?
No, I was just reading about chemistry. No, I said I'm not gonna start it. That's crazy. From what I read, it's like real chemistry in the real world. Dang, Vulture got me in the back.
Thank you.
have more power.
Also get all those ingredients we were asking about earlier by the training area.
Right. But I'm still trying to find a comprehensive list of components that are needed for it. Well, from what I'm reading, you can train in every single skill and not use it. You know what I'm saying? You can pick them all up, regardless what they are. So that's a major plus in my book. Star Wars had a 250 skill point limit.
Stronger already.
Get all those ingredients quick. A couple of minutes really shooting these guys and already a whole bunch. it in.
Deeper knowledge, greater power.
I really didn't want to go to bed, man. My nose is so stuffed up. It's driving me nuts. One here. It's one here, so it's what 11 there.
Stronger already.
Remember last night when Clem had problems finding pyrite? There's a fucking area with that tunnel.
Oh yeah.
This is gonna be pretty awesome when this
bullseye
comes out,
more
just
power.
Knowing where everything is in the tutorial, and by then we'll have the city figured out too.
The city's not too bad once you run around in it. I think that's the reason why they give you so many quests out there, to get you to know where everybody's at.
Already. Deeper knowledge, greater power.
Training tokens on other weapons, and instead maybe
Can't stop me now. Deeper
soon
knowledge,
I will be invincible.
Greater power.
Sucks to die. I know. I've already done. Died. Did.
Chose black for the armor. Which is okay. Well, actually done. So we're gonna go to the craft.
This is crazy. Not that I'm just trying to do stuff here. This is crazy.
I just love how many fucking options there is on everything. How many different things. I don't know.
Yeah.
From dancing to gathering to crafting, fucking everything is just so detailedly planned out and structured. Some sulfur. Okay. Like red armor, I'm gonna do that. It reminds me of this awesome game I used to play back in the day on my Atari ST. Surgeon Z or something. Never mind.
Invincible.
And you also have to choose which mineral. Find some with sulfur by using. Okay, so you can get components, modify them. Or refine them and then modify them, if you will, by adding stuff. Oh, a lot of layers. Every time I click on something outside of the game, it closes it down.
More power. Deeper knowledge, greater power. Thank you.
Trying to figure out how to make a waypoint. You know how to make a waypoint?
I am trying.
Can't stop me now. Soon I will be invincible.
Okay, so the part. So in theory, I should be.
Waypoint windows on the minimap.
Cool, thanks man. I'm just going through the crafting tutorials. There's a lot of layers to this, huh?
Yeah. And you can add waypoints that are visible. You can see them, like in the sky. They're like little red beams.
Okay, so you can have a house in open world, and then it costs quite a bit of money, and you're open to PvP, or you can have an instance one that's
cheap. Yeah, I have an instance one. Yeah, read and see what it says. I guess I missed.
water was for some purpose. Clean. It's been too long. I use the control device for something.
Yeah, the waypoint system in this game is fabulous, man, because, like I said, you can put one down, and you can put it where it'll blink in your screen.
Well, nice. Okay, so you get the first robot for free.
But I don't stay, though. From what I, because if you get it and you disband whatever it is, you can't pick up another one. That's what I'm trying to find out. What's that? What's it tell you about that? I don't see. Whatever. What's the sound? Okay. What's that?
Should be able to buy the control device.
Unless you have to build it.
I got through.
There's like battery packs, power cores, robotic chassis.
If you're looking for armor, then you've come to the
I
right
just hope
place.
This game has a really good housing set up, because I really like that stuff.
This guy, I think, does training. That'll be worth. I'm probably gonna stick to pistols, so then I can use the training token things. Learn first aid instead.
Think so.
Yeah, I'm thinking. Unless you have to spend those in your starting.
No, you don't. No, because I've used them outside.
I said I'm gonna show you dancing, didn't I? It's pretty consistent. It's like from staying that hovercraft plane thing image there. Trainers that I want to go for. Vehicle.
Oh, I found me a base. Supply post. New cloning facility.
So basically, to get a bunch of can get vehicle, small hover bike.
Well, I found the crafting supply lady. She's got a lot of stuff on her. At least this one does.
I'm gonna do the quest. What's on the? The starting vehicle guy, you can trade him resources.
Yeah,
to get like one of those hover bikes.
Yeah, I wish I would have did mine. Let's see what I can buy here. Vehicle control development kit software. So technically she sells, you can buy, use this recipe book to learn fisherman, armor crafting, artillery, audio device. Thank you. Okay, I found the guy that sells armor. But it's all, like, light. Yeah, there's nothing different. There's just mediums. So the numbers on these are the same. No matter if you buy new armor or not. So, crafting's probably going to have to be your best bet on getting new, better armor.
Well, you have to upgrade it. You can add to it. Like, my armor has like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 slots for modifications.
Okay.
So you buy whatever look you want, pretty much. Modify it as I can tell.
Deeper knowledge, greater power.
Okay, Crypto, this game has went nuts. So you can actually buy night vision goggles for 300 with 10 charges when activated and enhance your night vision.
Does it say for how long?
Till you turn it off, I guess. There's no limit. I mean, there's 10 charges. So if you turn it on, you know, probably when it turns daylight, you probably have to stop.
Are you in a city? Can you speak in general chat?
Yeah, I just did. Do you see that?
Yeah, hey, I can't do it yet because I'm in tutorial. Can you
right.
ask if there is a trainer for pistols? Or I don't know if they fall under one of the other weapons? Because there is no pistol trainer in the starting area.
No, because you start out with one.
Oh, you think that's why?
Yeah, because, let me make sure here.
So there is one in the city then, probably, right?
No, you don't, there's, because you don't... You, the way your skills work is once you get it, you don't have to do anything with it ever again. Just by using it, you build skill points.
True, but you can buy, I guess they're not skills, they're abilities? For it? Like for pistols?
Yeah. Right, your abilities, like, because you earn them. B, hit your B button.
Yeah, that's my skill, so.
Right, you should have handgun tactics, and then you can hit earnable, which you earn them each time it goes up. Like right now, I've got rifle, survival, shotgun. I haven't used my pistol since day one, so. But the more you use that, the more earnable abilities you get.
Okay, cool. So you pick the weapon you like and just keep using it.
Right, that's what I'm saying is you can pick up every ability or every weapon type and not use it. You know what I'm saying? Yes. I know, that's why I was saying, you're like, well, how are you gonna do? And I'm like, dude, I'm gonna do as many as possible. Now I just gotta truly figure out what I want to do. I mean, do I want to... Smolden's wood. I gotta buy me a couple extractors, because I'm finding all these big, heavy mining things, but I'm not buying it. I can't pick it up because I don't have any distractors with me. So has he got an Adrenal Goods here? What's he got? Complete cosmetic surgery, complete morphing body, disposable flashlights, a drum. Oh, I can buy a drum for 20 and pull it out and beat on some drums. Make some music. These don't though. They just, you can just click on them, play them. That says, music mode, action keys and buttons can be used to play musical notes, which you can, people in there can hear.
Really?
Yep.
Wow.
So I just bought one, I think. Alright, there we go.
Soon I will be invincible.
Now I've got this crafting bitch outside here. I don't know why she's standing outside. I think this is the wrong placement.
Okay, I am gonna have to get some sleep. So far, this worked out pretty awesome. What else? Tomorrow I'll finish this gathering resources. Get the first mount, starting mount. And I'll do the tutorials for all the medical stuff that's available here. And. Yeah. Crap. Well, if the. I can, I'll just.
Yep.
I'm gonna use pistols as my main, but I have this training token, so I'll tap on it. Well, I can train with them if it's just weapons that they're used for. Then I'll grab a melee weapon and something long range. There's somebody here.
Can't find better prices anywhere.
Harvesting tools.
See, I'm picking up all kinds of, because you get lesser quality skills when you do stuff, and you use the imprint to use those skills. I have have first aid right now.
Yeah, I'll check it out tomorrow. Park my ass in a building somewhere just in case. Die. Hey.
Teleporting back to see how long it takes if I don't, like, alt-tab or anything. That's what I'm doing. I'm going back now to do some skill imprinting. Just to let you know, I put a stop to my EVE accounts since they're all paid up for, you know, 3 months and training and see what happens. Yeah. Okay. Wow, this thing went real quick. I mean, I'm paid up, so, I mean, my skills are still going to go up no matter what. My fucking piece of shit brother wants to borrow fucking $1,000 to get tires because his truck won't pass us.